Maybe he wanted to convert and take some.
Hi, Stacy.
Yo, we
just
had
soccer.
Too much of a
scared
cat.
We're
getting
three refills. Where is that dude?
And worst of all, it was like 2 months.
You couldn't deal with having a period, Aaron.
Yeah, you punk.
Hiya, ladies.
Hello.
Hey, hey.
And gentlemen. Hey, mind if I take your extra rolls?
No, I'm making up a plate for Andy Goldfarb Scramble.
Oh, that's nice.
What a respectful boy.
Sorry. Yeah, here's some basketball rolls for me.
Wait, why are you making a plate for Andy's grandma?
She only gets jello at her retirement home, so I thought that I'd get real food for Andy to bring to her when he visits tomorrow.
Wait, Andy's grandma's at a retirement home?
That's awesome. Wait, why is that awesome?
Hey, Stacy.
Can't believe you're not even Jewish and you come to temple more than I do.
Yeah.
I go to church every Sunday. Might as well fill in the other 6 days with some, you know, holiness too. I'm actually going to help these guys make challah.
Okay, challah.
That's what I said. I'm waiting here for Mrs. Lippman to unlock the kitchen. Just taking forever.
I remember when I had Miss Lippman. 6 years old, not a care in the world.
I got cares. My mom says if I don't learn the candle blessings, I can't play Call of Duty anymore.
Oh, that's heavy.
Well, maybe Mr. Mateo will teach you. He probably knows it by now.
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam. Mrs. Lippman!
She knows this.
See a big stone and a bar. Why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning.
Hey, do you want to dance?
Well, what about Isabella?
Who?
Your 25-year-old girlfriend back in Ecuador? I just assumed her name was something glamorous like Isabella.
I don't have a girlfriend. You know, it's a weird rumor I don't understand.
Oh.
Stacy, are you okay?
That's my bad. You good? Yeah, sorry about that.
Have some water.
Oh my God, that was perfect. He went, and then you went. You guys are meant to be.
Hey, are your legs okay, Nikki?
They're fine, Mateo. Just relax.
I like your kicks.